There are many organisations that have targets for Aboriginal people, which is really great. But what's important too is those Aboriginal people move up and down and tour areas of the organisation. This program is designed to create transition for those staff members, and so they can move up the up to executive class. So it equips them with both Western skills and Indigenous skills, acknowledging leadership in both worlds.
The program consists of 5 modules and runs over the course of 12 months. The first module is on strategy, then identity and leadership, then innovation, then we're followed by resilience and personal effectiveness, and the last module is around presenting with impact. Another part of the program is the executive coaching and mentoring. Participants select a mentor back at their workplace, and they also receive executive coaching from 2 of our faculty members in between each module. This enables them to apply the program learnings back into their workplace.
It gives me an opportunity to move out of that lower management or middle management space and think about how do I create pathways into that next level of leadership for myself.
I wanted to be able to build up trust and earn respect from the Aboriginal mobs in WA that I'm here to help.
To do something that would lead into an MBA was definitely an attraction.
I've always been looking for an opportunity to further develop myself in the area of leadership, and knowing that the program was designed and tailored to work with other Aboriginal people from around Australia.
I think one of the big things for me is confirming that I can create my own leadership style, and there's lots of different things I can pull into that.
I had quite a few light bulb moments where we're talking about something and I'm thinking about something and I go, oh yeah, that's what happens in work. I can clearly relate to that.
I think for myself it's been a great opportunity to reflect on what has been and then the next steps as well in regards to my journey in developing myself, not only as a leader but as an Aboriginal person.
Any program you do is definitely stretching your mind, but to have a cultural aspect to it that really stirs the spirit in you has been the biggest takeaway and what I enjoy coming back for.
So it's about connecting your workers, your clients, the whole corporate world to the very rich asset that Aboriginal knowledge is.